want to bring you some breaking news out of New Jersey now. Governor Chris Christie could be forced to resign because of his presidential run. Democratic lawmakers in his home state are reportedly planning to introduce legislation that would require Christie to step down. They say he has been out of the state too much this year as he campaigns for the Republican nomination for president. The bill would also apply to any future governors.